Everyone, it feels really loud. One moment. That feels a bit better. Hello, how is everyone? I hope we are all doing well today. Let's turn that down a little bit more. There? Yeah, that seems good. Sure. Yes. Yes. Yes, that seems good. Hello, everyone. How are we all doing today? Yes, I'm not streaming at my usual time. Yes, I'm streaming on what is technically supposed to be my break. But I will be taking some extra time within the coming months, so I'm taking the time that I can get. Also, I need to do this work anyways, so I was like, ah, fuck it. I will stream. Nothing's stopping me. What is my arm doing? There we go. Nothing's stopping me. Why is this music so ominous? Please stop. That's better? Sure. I need to go through my music, dude. It is not all on brand. I keep saying I'm going to do it, and then I don't because I don't use this music very often. It comes in handy for when I need it, though. But yeah, we're just gonna work on some pendant designs. Cause I drooped some pendant designs last night. What did I do last night? This is what I did last night. Yeah, we're gonna go from there, essentially. I need to remember how to do half of the stuff that I need to do. I think if I... Because this is perfectly symmetrical all the way around. Is the music too loud? I'm turning it down. I don't know, because the volume for myself and the volume for myself on stream are different, which doesn't help anyone. Yeah, that looks better. Looks better. So, there should be a way within that I can make this symmetrical. I know my words. Words are hard. Words are very hard. But yeah, no, this is just kind of what I felt up to doing today. Should I explain my thought process I'm going? Maybe. So, essentially, gonna start. Am I a tutorial channel now? No, never have been. Who put on the sex music? Get out of here! Get out of there. I did not know that was on the fucking playlist. Who decided that was an option? Because I did not know that was an option. I don't know half the music I own. Finish cleaning this one up. There we go. This drawing isn't centered. One moment. That looks better. How's everyone's day been? I hope that everybody's been doing well. If you haven't been, that is deeply unfortunate. Do I want to throw this on a ray or do I want to extend it? Let's see here. Probably throw it on a ray, right? Of course it wouldn't do what I want it to do. Because I have applied the modifier. Add modifier, curve. Why is it up there? Object. Apply. All transforms. Not what I was going for. Object. Apply. All transforms. No, it just starts over there. Cool. Do the array modifier, it'll be easier. There we go. This one. And actually, I think I want do that. And no, that's pretty close to what I've drawn. Just along the x-axis here, which will give us more vertices and a little bit smoother. That looks great. Object, shade smooth. Never mind, we're leaving that off. That looks hilarious. Modifier. Subdivide. Don't hate me, computer. I think we'll need that. I think we're good. Cool. Mirror modifier. Along the x-axis. How do I offset it? I know there's a way. That's not it. exactly what I was going for. Isn't there an offset? I thought there was. Object. Apply. All. Mirror. Ah, there we go, if that helps. There's a little bit of gappage. That gappage seems to want to stay. It's just a long tube. That works. Cool. So with that, creates that line. Actually, dumb thing. I can. Okay. But I can't do the rotate. Unless... let's go into geometry nodes. Okay, you won't be able to see what I'm doing here. I just need to append something. If I remember where it is. I don't remember the name of the person who did this, but someone did some pre-done nodes, which are incredibly helpful. Oh, wait, I think I know where they are. Node assets. And can I see the name of the guy who did this? Okay, I'll go find it after. 3D strand rope. Chevron. This one? No tree. No. Ray. Circular array. Circular array? I think that's it. Aha! That works. I can work with this. But yeah, that does exactly what I wanted it to do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Except the orientation is wrong, but that's easy enough to fix. Let me find the name of the guy who did this. One moment. Credit where credit's due. Node assets. Please tell me you put your name in the license. Okay, well, the license is right here. It's fine. It's fine. I have no idea who made this. This isn't helping me. It doesn't help me. I would give credit, but I can't find who made it right now. I'd need to look it up. Okay, vertices radius. Okay, okay, okay. So, I want that. Don't want to scale it, though. Radius is what I want to fix. Perfect. What I'm gonna do. Does anything happen if I move this? One moment. Bad things. Okay, bad things. I am going to reorient this though, just to make my life a bit easier. Why is that there? Set origin. Center of mass. No. So, origin. Volume. No. Object. Set origin. 3D cursor. That didn't help me. Why is the origin there? It's a dumb spot to put it. Object. Set origin. Origin to 3D cursor. Okay. You're not helpful. That's incredibly unhelpful. Why would the origin go there? That does not make sense. Okay, well, whatever. I tried to fix it. Have it. Close enough? Close enough. What I'm gonna do is I don't want that curve anymore, so I'm just gonna apply some things. And I'll apply this mirror as well. I'm gonna not apply this geometry node, because I'm probably going to still need it. But if I use the same node across everything, that'll be nice. Mesh. Let's do this in the center here. Select, checker, deselect. Nope, that's not what I want. Doesn't help the picture's not completely aligned, but is what it is. Some have two, some have three. Eh? 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 No, No, that doesn't make sense. Add a modifier. Well, actually, let's do it. Courtesies. Mirror, 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 mirror. Where is it? There it is. Add modifier, mirror. This time with a Y. Oh, wait. I can just do that. I don't need to. I don't need to. This kind of star-like shape. What are he's not giving me? You know, it looks cool though, actually. Bring this in a little bit more. I'm gonna quickly just... Doing this allows me to do this, which, yes, is important. That's what I should have done. That would have been smarter. Oh well. Too late now. Unless I just wanna... Sure, let's do that. Not completely even, but it's fine. I'm the greatest at this, and no one can argue otherwise, lest I just shall not believe you. That's the wrong one. Make sure I have a flat bottom to it. I'll bring it down a little bit. Yeah. Want to bring that up. Looks neat, actually. What if I that looks neat. Let's add a quick bevel here. Let's do that, then bevel it. Ooh, yes. Yes, that looks cool. I want to add another one up here and see how that looks. Yeah, I like that. Yay, bevels for visual interest. That looks neat. Okay. Don't ask me what it's supposed to be, it just kind of looks neat. Should I bring it out? Ooh, what if I... Instead of... Going inwards, I go upwards. Yes, I like that. Yes, yes, that looks good. Excellent. Okay. So, next up, let us go add. Go sphere. Don't need 32. Let's go 8 and 8. Good. Modifier, node, actually geometry nodes. This one. Okay, I need to. Actually, move that back to center. Scale it down. And then go into the geometry nodes. Rotate it. Yes, okay, I can. Should have figured that one out earlier. That's okay. A bit smaller. bit wider radius.
Do a barrel roll!
Oi! Who's throwing things at me? Nithia? Nithia? What do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing, Nithia? Hello? What do you think you're doing? And who said you were allowed to do that? Who said you were allowed to throw things at me? Naughty, naughty. What am I to do with you? You figured that you could come into my chat and think you could throw things at me. How rude. How utterly rude. What am I to do with you? What am I to do with you? How are you doing, by the way? Ain't that a shame? You act like... Get this off of me. You're so rude to me. How are you doing today, by the way? I hope you are doing well. That looks good. That looks excellent. Okay, I'm gonna... Where's my water? That one is empty. There it is. Okay, this one is my last bottle. I'll have to refill later. A burlesque class? And I didn't know about this? That's gonna be so much fun! That sounds so much fun! I am doing well! Streaming on my off time, cause I can, it seems. I didn't know you were going to burlesque class! And it's be- I didn't know this was happening! Damn, I really need to keep up with the VR classes. I have just been so busy. Once I move, I will look back into it. But damn, that sounds like fun! Oh, that sounds like fun. My ringer on. Should make sure of that. Okay, yes, it is. Oh, that one doesn't work yet. Fuck, I forgot. Oh, I forgot I haven't fixed that one. I was working on the asset for it and I didn't finish. Let me give you your points back for that. But hi, Christian, how you doing? Yeah, that one works. Fuck. I knew I was forgetting to fix one. And that was the one I need to fix. Oh, that's the one I need to fix. I remember that now. I don't think that's how RAM works. But hi! Welcome in. Yeah, I don't think that's how RAM works. Oh, I can't. Oh, well. No, there it is. There it is. Reject. Oh, you have actual RAM. Okay. There's just the ongoing meme of, oh, haha, I'm downloading more RAM. Get off. Which is not how RAM works. Okay. Now that I'm... I read it as installing, and I was like, oh, it's the meme of, oh, haha, downloading more RAM. Look, I was distracted, okay? Because I was reminded one of my things doesn't work. Actually, I should turn that off for now. I'll give it back to you guys once I get it working. Because I forgot. I was working on the, asset for it, and I didn't finish it. Whoops. I'll work on that once I'm done this. Okay, that looks good. Let us do which one next? I wish you all the luck. I need to get more RAM, honestly. Right now I'm at 16. And genuinely, I need more for all the shit I run in the background. How many apps do I have open? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 things open right now. I need more RAM. Oh, just? You can allocate RAM that way? I didn't know you could do that. Okay, I'm gonna leave that hidden, just so I have room to work with. Add mesh. Let's start it off the circle. Need about that big. Ah, I understand. Yeah, I know what you're going after. Oh, I understand that. Okay, there we go. Has that game been in alpha for 10 years? What? I didn't know this. I thought it was a finished game. That's fucking wild. Holy shit. Thank you. Wow. Yeah, I did not know any of that. Dissolve vertices. That looks better. That's a good idea. I suddenly now know so much more about Star Citizen than I ever knew before. Okay, and then we'll put a bevel on this edge. Page. Oh! And it's half dead. You can enter, but the menus will not load. That sounds like an issue. Oh, what is that courtesy doing? Oh, I know what it's doing. I don't know what it's doing. What is it doing? What is it doing? Why is that up there? Eh? 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 I'll just... The train... Oh god. That sounds like a catastrophe. Jeez. What is this doing right now? It's doing what I thought it was doing. Don't know why it does that. Well, good to know that I probably won't ever try out Star Citizen. Okay, why is that doing that? What is going on with the vertices down here? Nothing. So why is it doing that? Bucket, bevel modifier. Okay, what is it doing? Why? The normals being weird?
Face orientation.
Oh, that's why. The normals are weird. That is hilarious. Why is it like that? Normals. Recalculate outside. There we are. That's better. Why did it do that? I should check everything else while I'm here. Ah, that one's just completely inside out, which actually is okay. Normals. Flip. There we go. Welcome to the most useful feature I have found in Blender, which is the face orientation. I use it all the time because I have... You don't realize your normals are flipped until it's too late. There we go. See? Look how much better that looks. I don't know what this music is, so do not ask. Oh, I just bought it. There we go. Okay, I don't want to listen to this. There it is. Aha. So many things open. There we go. Give me something good. Give me something good. Something good. Much better. And then modifier. Line that way. Throwing things at me. Thank you, Nithya. Have fun. Goodbye. Aligned? It's not aligned. Sure, close enough. Oh, my hands are cracky today. And I'm just scratching my hand. There we go. Mesh cylinder. This one just gets a bevel to the top here. Actually, let's add mesh. Cylinder. How many's on there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's 8. A little bit bigger. Looks good.
These ones just go straight out to here.
You see, you can model pretty fucking efficiently once you know how to use your tools. Because I have to do barely any arranging. Once you learn how to use your stuff, it's pretty easy. It helps Blender such a robust program. It's really good.
Okay. So next piece I want to get modeled here. This is heart piece. Give me one that's in the upright position. Right in the center here. That's not in the center. That's better.
How do I want to go at doing this one?
What shape do I want to start on? Could do a curve.
I'm gonna lay back for a second and crack out my back. Oh, there it is. Okay. That feels better.
There we go. Could throw it on a curve and do it that way. Add mesh. Cylinder? Sphere. I know my shapes. Add mesh. Curve, That should create the shape we're looking for. Add. Okay.
There we go. Move this piece up a little bit. There should do. Get rid of this now. Oh, did I leave the faces on? Shoot. Oh, let me get rid of those. Am I stuck with those? No. No! Whoops, whatever. Keep that bottom one. You can tell this isn't the first time I've had to do this. It'll be far from the last time I've had to do this. It is kind of neat, like going into a model, though it looks cool.
let's go in and fix this. Make it look a little bit nicer. Do I want to jump into sculpt mode to do this? Nah, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. I do have edge select on. I want. Where does he select? A mesh cleanup. That looks better already. Oh shoot, that doesn't belong in here. Get out of here. Get! Let's pop this into sculpt mode quick. Just smooth it over. Wrong. That's not gonna smooth it over nicely. I know how bad it looks on the inside. It's fine. It's fine. Nobody's gonna be looking that close at it. I know that. Yep, that looks good. Geometry nodes. And to use my new favorite thing, the circular array. they need to be turned upside down. Yep, that looks good. Actually, let's go out a little bit further. Yeah, right there. Ooh, I'm crunchy. Good. That looks better. Modify geometry nodes. There we go, that looks better. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna do these little spiry things. I'm not in love with them. So I'll do that outer heart piece, and then the bottom, and I should be good and finished on this one. Minus putting it together so I can print it. Oh, that is gorgeous. Ah, that's pretty. Okay. right around there. Add mesh sphere. That's good. Excellent, excellent. Apply all. Array curve. Now this time, let's make sure the faces are off on the end caps. We do not need them. This one above. Don't need this curve anymore. And to fix the bottom edge here. Why is this music so ominous? It could not. all transformations. Geometry nodes.
Now this music's just sad. Put that away.
No. Eh. Eh.
Actually, no. That one's good. Give me that. There they are. Oops. Wrong one. And voila, there it is. That looks really good. Oh, I'm happy with that. Okay. Add mesh cylinder. Sure, nothing is floating. And that looks really cool. Is it? No, no, it's not. Well, it's just my eyes playing tricks on me. No, it's fine. Everything looks off-center, and I know that's a visual illusion. And modifier Boolean collection. Well, that doesn't work. Well, I have to manually do all this, probably. Fine. Fine. Do I have to apply the other things first? Maybe that might be why. Duplicate collection. I cannot apply it. Okay. Mm. Okay.
That's a some later me thing. I'm gonna stretch for a moment once again. Oh, that feels nice. No, it doesn't work. Okay. Interesting.
Wait, how did I do this before? Because I have done this before. I just realized I've definitely done this before. That's the rest of the modifiers applied. Cause yeah, no, I have definitely made it into actual geometry before though. Object, convert mesh. Where did it go? Clearly not what I want to do. One moment. It is Google time. Okay. Actually, let me check and see what my bitrate's doing. Nope, it's happy. Okay. My caps lock is on. Realize instance.
Ah!
Geometry node. Add. Where is this? Realize instances. And now. Not one of the boolean. Oh, that's because I found. That's because I found difference. GMS. Aha!
what if I do this? Union.
Okay, that does work. Cool. Cool, cool, cool.
Video collection.
Uh-oh. We'll give it a sec. I'm asking a lot of it. Whoops.
Yeah, no, that didn't work. Okay.
You wanna know who hasn't saved in 2 hours? It's me. I haven't saved in 2 hours.
One moment, let me take this off.
Okay, I'm saved. Whoops.
I know to remember to save. Totally. Don't think I need this extra collection though, no. Where's this? There it is. Is there a quick way I can duplicate this? Yeah. Actually, I should check something important. See, I knew I should have checked it. Why is that one backwards? Changing my music again. Excuse me. Okay. Recalculate outside. Close. Okay, thanks. Which ones are the backwards ones? Actually, what if I just...
Ha-ha! Ha-ha-ha-ha! That works.
Normals, flip.
I guess I just didn't select them.
Normals, flip. This isn't needed.
I'm gonna try this again. This might go badly. Probably it's gonna go badly. The answer is it went badly. Okay.
Different object. Thank you. You work fine. You don't work fine.
Works fine. I didn't mean to apply it. the other one work, but that one did. That's odd. Oh, that feels nice. Oh, I know why. That would be why. So now it's the three problem children, which are the tubes. The tubes act weird for some reason. The rest are fine though, which bodes well. I'm gonna quickly eat something. I got myself chicken. I'm gonna have a bit of chicken. See, it's one of the times where you guys are probably glad you can't see me. Because then I can eat in peace. It doesn't look disgusting. I was having a similar issue before. That I was. The tubes just don't like the Boolean modifier, I found. Hello, hello! Welcome in! Don't mind me, I'm having a quick snack. But hello! How are you doing? Where is the paper towel? There it is. I hope you are doing well. Thank you! Doing okay? I am doing quite well. Don't mind me, I'm eating chicken. It's a very good chicken. It is from my, like, favorite restaurant, so I'm in a very good mood, to say the least. But thank you. I am just working on essentially just playing with models and stuff right now. Probably print it out later, once I figure out how to get some things attached. Let's see here. So the rest of these can be attached via Boolean, which I know is not the best way to do it, but I am very lazy. And not very efficient. And I should fix up this one. It's probably, yeah. I think it's a bit of a mess. Which one is this? Yeah, it is. Okay, let's see here. the faces in this one? I did, didn't I? I did. That's not a good thing. I'm gonna turn this off for the sake of my eyes because it's gonna get really red. There we go. This is why you think about how you're doing your models. Is it Burger King? No, it's Korean fried chicken. So, it's really good. You know, when I said earlier that clearing out the faces inside would not be the last time doing it, I was correct. This is why you remember to do things. This is entirely my own fault. Do I technically need to do this? Yes. Yes, I do. Because otherwise, it does weird stuff. I was gonna say no, and then I was, no, it's probably the reason why it's breaking so bad. I could just why am I doing this on both sides? I could just symmetrize the model after and do only one. The model is perfectly symmetrical. Duh. Sides cleared out. I think I have a few more. Yep, they're there. It's kind of a neat shot, though. Looks cool. Nope, I still got more. I think that should be it. One more, I think, up here. Oh no! Nope, there's nothing there. Cool. Then, while we're here. This ring. A mesh.
Symmetrize. Clean up. Range by distance, just make sure. Okay, where did those come from? Why is this music so unsettling? Stop that. That's better. Okay. Let's see if these work. Gonna go weird? Maybe? No, it's just gonna not be there. Arguably better, but not what I'm going for. Geometry nodes. That one does have the realized instance. That works. Okay. Okay, those are those. That and that. Okay. That one works. It's a good sign. And that one works. I just realized the topology. Do I want to look at this? No, I don't, but I need to. Oh, it's all phased in the same way. Good job. But there is some rips and tears. What is happening with that one? Okay. Let's do. Select inverse. I don't want those. that fixed a lot of issues, but not all of them. As what is happening right here? No, I want to select the plane, please. I can just hide the bottom. I can do that. Clean up. Delete loose. That helped. Clean up. Thank you. Let's see here. Okay, everything is facing the correct way. What is happening here? Wait. select what I want it to select. Please. Is there anything else broken? Nope. Looks good. Excellent. Nope, there's more broken things. I see them now. Ah! See, this is why you don't use the Boolean modifier. Like, it's not good modeling technique. It is not. I admit that it's not. But alas. File. Okay. So, I think that is where we're gonna call it for today. I'm a bit tired. I might come on later. We'll see. Not like too apt to get on. We'll see. I don't know. I'm ready for a nap. I'm ready for food and a nap. That's what I'm ready for. Pull this over here for myself. Let's see, is there anyone on we can raid into? Literally just Scottathan. Okay! So, we're gonna raid into Scott. I'm gonna call it a night. I'm gonna go eat more chicken because I'm hungry. Y'all have fun with Scott. I will see you all next time then. Goodbye, y'all.